And welcome to the eastern part of England. We find ourselves at Carrow Road. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It is Norwich City up against Watford.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And a look at the starting 11 for Norwich. Shane Duffy plays alongside Ben Gibson in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And so the initial 11 for Watford.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
Thank you for attending Carrow Road. Enjoy the match.
And the match begins. Nunez. Well, they have the ball once more. Stacey. Josh Sargent. Nunez, able to get a body in the way. Andrews. Wesley Hoot now. Kone. Take the lead here and giving the ball away. In it goes, but wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish though.
Good use of advantage. Sainz. Sargent. Borja Sainz. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Hoot. Kayembe. Morris. And it's Dennis. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. It'll be a throw-in for Norwich. Well, pressing really high. Asprilla. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. To put them ahead. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Could play it in. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? Will he find the net? And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming. And now a free kick. And space to cross it. Was it a great clearance? Well, a time for composure on the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And passing it through. And saved by the keeper. And the danger cleared. Josh Sargent. Plenty of support here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Asprilla. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Well, the story of the first half has been written. It's half-time here in East Anglia. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Really good attacking play. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Sargent. Nunez. And support available. Could be dangerous. Well, you're bound to be a bit cross with yourself when you're presented with that sort of opportunity.
Well, in the end, it's a fairly easy save for the goalkeeper, but really, that should have been a goal.
It's been whipped towards the near post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Ismail Kone. Very quick thinking there. Maybe room here for the counter-attack. McLean. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Josh Sargent. Is it going to be? Still alive. Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. Substitution time it is here. Now, how about the short corner? Well, not a great ball played in.
Can Lucy Davis, that's Lucy Davis, please come to...
Trying to open them up. And he's found a bit of daylight. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Borja Sainz. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Nunez. Determined defending. A real opening now. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Nunez. Really good challenge. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Andrews. Can he take the chance? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Nunez. Kenny McLean. Now, an alert intervention, and the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time, and the Norwich City throw in here. McLean. Able to get a body in the way. And there it is, the final whistle. And it's the Watford fans who'll be going home happy following this victory.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Well, it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.